Okay, so in this video, we're going to review banana pose. Banana pose is a crescent full body shape that really works on the lateral aspect of the upper body. There might be a little bit through the sort of lateral aspect of the upper leg as well, maybe, depending on the exact anatomy and sort of strain and, well, I shouldn't say strain, tension in your tissue. But generally speaking, it's upper body. So I think, which is more helpful? I think I'll just show you sort of both ways, and whichever is more helpful will be more helpful. I need to sit down. So in banana pose, arms are overhead, and you'll bring the upper body to one side. Now it's really important to notice that the shoulder does not lift, okay? The entire shoulder, arm, scapula, the whole thing, the upper back, all of it is all on the ground. So I am flat right now, okay? There's no twist whatsoever to the upper back. This is a simple lateral bend, okay? No twist, just lateral bend. Once you have your upper body where you want it to be, it can be really helpful to take the outside arm, so the side that you are bending away from, take either the index finger and thumb or the middle finger and thumb and wrap it around the wrist so that you're, oh wait, opposite. So that you're sort of helping to add just a bit more length to the side that's being lengthened. And then from there, walk your feet over as well. And you might like to cross the outside leg over the inside leg, again, in the effort of creating more length on the outside. Now again, notice both hips are fully on the ground. Again, there's no twist, okay? This is a lateral bend. This is not a twist in any way. So I'll show you what it looks like from the opposite angle. Okay, so you can see shoulder, hip, all of it fully on the ground. What we are creating is a crescent or C shape with the body. Welcome to banana pose.